We've all heard the call for shifting to clean, renewable energy, and environmental responsibility and efficiency. This rallying cry has created new professions known as green jobs.
We're starting a whole new era, and it's inevitable that technology and jobs will all follow that. I think green energy and green jobs are going to be the future. I think that people are going to expect that you have some kind of knowledge when you join the workforce that is important for the world moving forward.
Job Corps knows this sector is going to continue to grow, so we're training students to be ready for a green economy and a green future. Job Corps trains in solar and wind energy and electric vehicles. We teach students forestry, IT, firefighting, and high-efficiency construction practices.
25 years ago, when I first started in Job Corps, I had no idea that the world would be changing this much into the green economy. And I was fighting forest fires, I was doing a green job at the time, but now I'm really in a sustainable green industry.
Job Corps has been successful for more than 50 years, not only because we adapt to the ever-changing job market, but because we get in front of it. And training students for green jobs is an important part of the nation's future and an important new avenue providing jobs for future generations.
Employers should definitely look to Job Corps because they're shifting to these green training. The training programs are so good.